It's a day of the big harvest today. I've been doing the old weed farm for, what, 4 years? So this is mad. It's taken a while. Who's that?
Stewie!
Easy, brother.
What's happening, mate?
You brought all your stuff around.
Remember at the house party, you said that I could stay here.
Oh, what, when we're fucked?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, you said that I could stay here rent-free as long as I want. Really, yeah, man. Nice one. Oh, I'm so excited.
I don't really remember that.
Flatmates!
But...
Oh, by the way, is it still cool to have this as for my own room, basically, my bedroom?
Oh, did I say that as well?
Yeah, you said that. You said just have my dad Dan's room. Okay?
Cool. What's he doing in there?
Chabsy!
Yeah?
What are you doing, brother?
Huh?
Yeah? What are you doing?
Nothing.
Huh? He's chilling. It sounded like you're doing like this banging sort of. I suppose it is his room now. Still not that dry, really. I might just fast track it a little bit just to speed up the process a little bit. What is he doing in there? Chabsy.
No, wait,
don't come in. Why? Oh, we moved the furniture around a little bit.
Yeah, just
What have you done with my nan's bedding?
Oh, yeah, I threw that out. Kind of getting in the way.
Is that a desk?
Yeah, mate, I got loads of them, you know what I mean? I maxed out on my Wonga loan, and now I'm completely investing in this. So I got it all figured out, you know what I mean? Go hard or go home. You know, they say third time lucky. Well, this is actually, like, on record, this is, I think, my 17th business now. On record. Obviously, off record, around 28. I'm kind of looking for kind of, you know, very low-skilled workers.
Well, to come in here?
Come in here and work in here.
Just because it's, you know, like, secret location and everything, isn't
it? Exactly, so it's perfect. This is going to work, definitely. It has to work, because I've literally sold everything. So, a little bit, yeah, a little bit desperate right now. What's your phone manner like, your phone addict? Phone architect.
Phone architect?
No, phone architect. What is, you know, the way you...
I don't know what that is.
Like, hello, my name's Stevie.
Oh, yeah.
Telephone
voice. Yeah, I can do that.
Spot on. Got the job. Welcome, OK?
Sick.